grande.
Sleeping with your rings on.
Rings on.
Far and away.
Thank you. here. Edinburgh is so beautiful. I like the way the sun does its thing. There's, I don't know, maybe it's just a northern latitude thing, but it's especially nice, I feel like. I like what you've done with the place. We're going to play a couple more from Skylight. Griff, you got Matt. When I say, thanks, Matt. people are just like, thanks. And now that I pointed out, right, anything's chantable. But there's something about Griff that... Yeah, okay, sure, yeah. There are plenty of one-syllable names. They're all pretty good. All pretty chantable. But Griff, there's something about it. Anyway, thanks, Griff. Okay, this song's called Waveform. Some people from my college up here.
Thank you.
Thank you to Tom the Lion, who began this concert.
Through the Thank you.
change this disco ball? Does that work? Yes and no. Strictly speaking, it's possible, but you don't prefer to. Okay, how about, okay. We're going to, maybe for the second half of this song, not the whole one, just a teeny, take for a teeny spin, thank you very much. Okay, this song's called Darkness. Oh, and this is also the beginning of Veronica. Our set is over, folks. Don't worry, we're doing four. Yeah, we're gonna make four more songs. I don't know, it's our material, right? We're not leaving the stage. That's stupid. Thank you. Good people of Scotland.
Thank you.
shaking his head and smiling, which I think probably means, I thought that was going to be really corny, but actually I loved it. love a disco ball. Thank you. I love a disco ball. You guys. Thank you for being here. This is really been terrific. We're having a good time. I hope you are too. Thank you.
appreciate the enthusiasm. I totally didn't understand you. One more time. What about you? Sam. And Megan on bass guitar. who came to this concert by themselves.